similar to the T-spine overhead extension, except this time you're not going to extend over, you're just going to roll side to side. Focus on trying to undo all that tension throughout your upper back.